Right, let's see what we can get today. Now we go to what am I doing? Going deep. And set that down to 5.5. Sensitivity 90. Frequency. I'm trying to get that as low as I can. I think it's 13.6, 13.3. My volume on, reactivity 2, starting 2.5. Let's see how we do. What's that then? It's lead.
Number's a bit away for book. Try it
at now. It's in here somewhere, it's showing it right in now. Maybe 6.
Solid 90, 92. Seems a bit big for a coin.
There's a shorty cable. Like a screw top or something. Oh.
Not a great signal, but going up now 82. 86, 90. Still I've left my digger in the bloody truck at work. Put a spade on.
A bit of lead.
Kind of was crap and kind of wasn't. It's a 1p and it's starting to go into the 940626. There you go.
Right, and it's behaving on 2. It's a double ringer.
Still down there somewhere. Showing a 96 and still a good signal, so that says to me it's more than likely iron. I'll keep going for a bit.
I gave up on that last signal. I got down to about 10 inches and we're still banging out at 95, so I gathered it was iron. Anyway, this one is a nice 72. Stops nice. No iron buzz. Sounds round. But lift it up 6 inches. And it's still picking it up. Let's have a look anyway.
Signals. How about that?
The rest of it.
Five inches down.
It was a banging signal, that wasn't it?
It was 86. Boot on.
Pinpointed right. Make sure you pinpoint the batteries. Bloody. No. Bloody anywhere. Wonderful. And a bloody new one as well. Bloody hell, is that a fish? No idea. Any ideas?